World six-man champions right here, fans. Of course, the powers of pain, Paul Jones. But, Paul, you must feel now that they're really on the move and they're on a roll.
That's right, Bob. When you think of ruling the wrestling world, you think of powers of pain and Ivan Koloff. And when you think of titles, you think of the world six-man titles, which my man Niall Hope winning, Dusty Rhodes and the Road Warriors. And when you think of the Jim Crockett Memorial Cup, you think of the number one team, Powers of Pain. And you think of Road Warriors, you think of Dusty Rhodes and his partners. You think of Barry Windham and Lex Luger. But everyone thinks of the number one team, Powers of Pain. Now let me tell you something. Road Warriors are trying to save face. But brother, you're doomed in 1988. You're dead. Because I'll tell you one thing about the Road Warriors. They'll try anything they can to get revenge. They'll try Chicago street fights with lumberjacks. They'll try anything, Bob. But one thing you don't have, Road Warriors, oh, I hear that animal's back. Big deal, he's half a man. But one thing for sure, any place, anywhere you are, my men will get in the ring, and then we'll show you people exactly that Powers of Pain are number one. They're here to stay. They're here to rule the wrestling world in 1988. And that is not only a promise, that's a fact.